Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Monkey Putter with a course playthrough this time rather than a review. And it's Wentworth in Virginia Waters, Surrey, England. And it's going to be the home of the BMW PGA Championship this week. Actually, it starts on the 8th of September. So I just thought for a bit of fun, it might be quite nice to play the course and see what the pros are going to have in store over the coming few days. So let's head off to that first tee and we'll get this round underway. Okay, it's a tough opening hole. Long par four with a narrow fairway with quite a severe slope on it. Not a great drive to start the round. Just try and get this in the middle of the green if I can. That's pretty good. Too much break on this one. Not that much though. Okay. Another poor swing. An even longer putt than I had on the first hole. I think that's going to be short. Not too bad, actually. Okay. That's a better swing. +6 = 134. Got to go. Course lucky there, but you need a bit of luck now and again. That's a great swing. super drive. That's going to set me up really nicely on this par 5. It's going to be about 170 with that wind behind as well. Terrible, terrible swing. Back-to-back birdies is always nice. I've hit that one slow. I'm on the green, but it's another long putt. 38 feet. Oh, that's a terrible swing. Fairly solid par though. A shorter par 4 here at the 6th. Oh dear. Really struggling with a master difficulty. It's going to come up short. What a big break on this one. Just a bit too wide. It's a nice tee shot. This one's back uphill, so it's going to be playing about 144 yards into that slight breeze. Take a little bit off the loft. To get down. Just slightly overcooked it. That's a super putt. It's a really, really good birdie, that one. Need to be careful here. We don't drive this one too far. So I think what I'm going to do is stick with the driver, but I'm going to take quite a bit of the loft off it to shorten the carry. Oh dear. Oh dear, I didn't judge that very well at all. Stop. About 90 yards. That's a poor swing, but have I got away with it? Hit the flag. I did get away with it. It's another good putt. Bit of a roll now, 4 under after 8. That's a nice tee shot. Oh, that's slightly slow. Idiot. Should be a fairly straightforward chip. Yes, great shot. That tidies up the front nine quite nicely. Really difficult par three, this one. It's quite long and the flag is tucked on that right hand side. Now the wind is actually going to do us a favour here. Oh no, but it's slightly fast. Needs to get down. This is going to be quick. Don't think that's going to reach. Go on. Go on. Oh, it reached, but it just curled away at the end. That was unlucky. It was a good try. Swinging great. Lucky bounce. Come on, be good. Oh, it's left. Oh, that's a shame. It's a good swing. I might putt this one, actually. It's downhill. Actually, do you know what? I've changed my mind. Let's go for the chip. Oh, I'm glad I did. I've got three par fives to come on the back nine. This is one of them, the 12th. Hopefully the drive will go over that tree on the left. Kick left. Oh, it didn't. Needs to slow down. Ah, it's just run into the light rough. Slightly fast as well. Ooh, that got a superb bounce. That's a good birdie. I was really lucky with... Oh, it's an eagle. Wow. Of course it is. Yeah, par five. Really lucky with my approach shot there, though. No. That's in trouble. I've blocked myself out. Might club up again, actually, with a big hook. Oh, no. Struggling here. Really heavy rough. This is a great par 3, 14th up the hill, 181 yards, but because of the elevation you can add on another 11 yards to that, so that's 192 into the breeze. Oh no, I've hit it slow. I'm really struggling on master difficulty. Okay, what we got now? 14, 15. It's really heavy rough. And I'm on an upslope. Problem is, clubbing up is a big difference. No, I'm in trouble here. I haven't really got the right club unless I go for a partial. Oh, that's a great try. Tricky putt though, a lot of break on it. Yeah, that's a good par save. It's a good drive. Come on, be good. Bounce left. That's a shame, it's just going to run off. That was very nearly a good shot. Yes, just dropped in. Great swing. Might be a little bit too far to the right. Depends on the bounce. No, that's fine. It's a nice pitch. Just the two par fives to go now. This fairway slopes them from left to right. So I'm going to hit a draw here and try and draw it into the slope. Oh no, I've hit it fast. That's a really poor tee shot. I'm not going to get on in two from there. Oh, I didn't reach the fairway. Making such a mess of this hole. Short, needs a huge bounce. No. Well, that was a disappointing par caused by a very poor tee shot. So the final hole, such a beautiful par 5 this one. I'm going to try and hit quite a big fade here. That might need to sit down, that could be too long. Oh, what an idiot. What an idiot. It could have been worse, I guess. I'm in the light rough. Need that to kick left now. That's not bad at all. Opportunity for an eagle on the final hole, but it's going to be quick. No, I've misread it, I think. Ooh! So close. Well, that's not a bad round. I didn't play too brilliant, but I did have a lot of good luck, so that kind of cancels it out. Such an iconic course that I know it was revised over recent years, but even so, it's still an incredible course, and I'm really looking forward to watching it over the coming few days. Well, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that like button down below, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I would really appreciate it. So take care, everyone, and I will see you again soon. Bye-bye.